Hey, what's up everybody? In this video, I want to show you what all the rewards are for Balloons Everywhere. And so far, this event has been extremely easy to play. Essentially, you just need to grind it and you'll be able to get all of the rewards. It might take you some time, but there's really no hurdle here. As long as you invest some time into this game, you'll be able to clear out all of these rewards. And in order for you to clear out all of the capsules, you will need to get a total of 3,000 medals in order for you to get all of the capsule, which is capsule 1, 2, and 3. And there's actually more than 3 capsules, but I'll get into that a little bit later. We really want to just focus on the first 3 capsules because the first 3 capsules is where all the major rewards are. In the first 3 capsules, that's where you're going to find the Rue McDonald, you're going to see skill level tickets, and you're also going to see premium tickets as well. So there's actually a lot of good prizes for you to get. If you're able to clear out the first capsule and the second capsule, each time you do that, you'll get a premium ticket, which you could use in the premium box or get a premium box and get a Zoom in the premium box. And if you're able to clear out capsule number 3, you'll be able to get a skill level ticket and you can level up any Zoom that you want. So those are essentially the grand prizes. But within each capsule, there are also other prizes that are worth noting. And in the first capsule, there's 2 Rue McDonald's. And then the second capsule, there's 3 Rue McDonald's. So if you want to max out Rue McDonald, you will need to participate in this event if you don't want to use any skill level tickets. And I definitely don't recommend you to use any skill level tickets on Rue McDonald because Rue McDonald just isn't necessarily a good Zoom for coins or anything like that. If you're looking to see what Rue McDonald is all about, check out the description below where I will have a link to Rue McDonald at skill level 1. I'm also going to post another video for Rue McDonald at skill level 2, 3, and 4 to show you what he looks like at the higher skill level. Rue McDonald does max out at skill level 4, so really not that exciting there. It's just really a collector's item. So check out this video if you're interested in seeing what all the results are for that I got and what rewards that they have for all of these capsules. So one cool thing about this is if you clear out all 3 of these capsules, the event actually continues. It doesn't stop. It just, there's more and more to it. So essentially what happens after you clear out all 3 of the capsules, there'll be other prizes in the capsules, and some of those prizes are worth getting. There are more level tickets, and level tickets are pretty important if you want to level up your Zoom to level 50 in a short amount of time. I typically save all my level tickets when we have a score event, and you have to get like high scores for a certain mission. So level tickets come in handy when there is a score challenge mission. So right now I will recommend if you do have your level tickets, just keep them handy and not use them yet, because once you have the score challenge, that's when you want to just use all of them. I think right now I have about 300 to 400 level tickets saved up. So just waiting for that event to come. It's going to come for sure, guys. It's just a matter of time. So save those up, and just when the event comes, then that's when you want to use them all. So check out this video if you're interested in seeing what type of prizes there are in all 3 of these capsules. I'm definitely going to keep playing this event. I'm grinding coins anyways. I'm trying to get to 6 million coins before next month. So I might as well just participate in this event and get all the items. So if you guys haven't subscribed yet and would like to see more SimSim content, definitely don't forget to scroll down and subscribe to this channel. I'm also going to be doing a leak video probably around Tuesday when the game updates. That's when I'll get the information and I'll share that with you guys as soon as possible. So if you want to know what's going to come next month, definitely don't forget to hit the subscribe button and give this video a thumbs up. And if you want to be up to date and be alerted right away, you could also hit that bell button to be notified for the next available video. And as always, thank you guys so much for watching.